we serve the greatest one. And so I don't know if you serve the great king tonight, but we serve the greatest one. We're not talking about Confucius, we're not talking about Muhammad Ali. I know he was pretty and he was great, but he's not the greatest one. Tonight we're talking about the one and only God our Father. And we are so excited for you to be here this evening. This song simply says, our Father, all of heaven roars your name. Sing louder, let this place that we're in, let it erupt with praise. Can you hear it? The sound of heaven touching earth. We want the Lord's Spirit to break out. Please help me welcome Miriana and DJ.
Thank you.
with us and really, it's really all about Jesus tonight. I know it's a Friday night, and I know it rained all day, and there was no sunshine anywhere, but how many of you know it really is all about Jesus tonight? I don't know what kind of day you had. I had a crazy, crazy day. I had an even crazier week, but it's still all about Jesus tonight. The reason that we say it's all about you is because on a daily basis, he does for us what nobody else can do. He does for us what nobody else would do. And the truth of the matter is, no matter what somebody else could do for us, they still couldn't do it like Jesus did. Have you ever had somebody make you a sweet potato pie, or bake you a favorite dessert, or cook something for you, and they put just the right amount of sugar and salt and spice and all the stuff that we're not supposed to have? Hashtag team healthy. And they put their heart and soul into it, and they make it real good. But no matter how good they make it, it's still not as good as grandma's. Or it's still not as good as mom's. So we sing, it's all about you. And we realize that it really is all about Jesus. And the reason that it's all about him, no disrespect to no one who practices anything else, but the reason that it's all about him is because he makes waves out of nothing. He just does what he doesn't have to do. On a daily basis. On a daily basis. Let's go down to this. He wakes us up in the morning. He starts us on our way. He allows us to get dressed by ourselves. He allows us to have the full functioning capacity of our mind. He covers us with his blood and his way of protection so that when we travel, we're unharmed and we're kept safe. And he just provides for us over and over and over and over and over again. And there were moments, I don't know about you, but there were moments when I looked up and it seemed like everybody I loved and everybody I trusted and everybody I thought had my back, I couldn't find anybody. They just weren't available, they weren't there. And the ones that were there, they just couldn't help it. And so tonight we sing this song, You Made a Way. We say, when our backs were against the wall, and it looked like it was over, we say, You made a way. And we're standing right here tonight. You're seated right there because He made a way. Clap your hands and give God praise tonight. grateful tonight. Can anybody testify and just be honest that you are standing right here? And it's only because God made a way. I said you're standing right here only because God made a way. Nothing else makes sense. My situation dictates that I should have lost my mind. My circumstance dictates that I should have walked away. The problem dictates that I should have just killed myself. I should have tried something else. I should have did it another way. But I'm standing right here, only because God made a way. And can anybody be honest enough and say that I didn't even deserve for the way to be made, but He just made a way anyway. Anybody raise your hand and say that? Man, God is true to your testimony today.
Hallelujah!
Yeah. Say that last part. Just say that with us.
Say you made a way.
Come on, testify. Just tell them. Say you made a way.
You made a way.
I want you to go home singing that tonight. Tell them you made a way.
You made a way.
Was it me? Sure it wasn't me. Say you made a way. No music, you say you made it away. Come on, testify tonight. Make that your testimony.
You made it away.
Yeah, you shouldn't have, but you did it anyway. I didn't deserve it, Lord, but you made it away anyway. It's just because you are a good God. You made it away. Come on, musicians, help us again. Say, you made a way.
When
our backs were against the wall,
looked
like it was over.